Hello viewers, I'm with you with a new video in front of you after a long time. So friends, in this video I will show you how to upgrade firmware in this D-Link DIR650 in router. So let's start the video. So friends, let's take a look at the current version of the router firmware that we will update today. To do this, first connect your router to Wi-Fi, open a browser and type in the address bar of the browser 192.168.0.1, then press enter. I will give the link of this router page in my description box for your convenience. If you want, you can collect it from there. And if you want, you can also watch my previous video from there. Here we will use the default username and password admin of the router, and who has changed it, they will use it. Then click on sign in, then click on advanced settings. Now click on upgrade firmware from the site menu. Here you can see the current version is 1.00. Now we will update the version. Now I will connect the internet and download the file of the new update version. I will give the download link of this update version in my description box. You can collect it from there if you want. Now we will extract the RAR file from the download location here. Then re-enter the router page. And click on advanced settings, click on upgrade firmware, then click on the choose file option here, then go to the location of your download file, select the file and click Select the file and click open. Then click on upload. Now wait until finishing reboot. When reboot is complete, connect the Wi-Fi again and check the current firmware version. So friends, you can see now that we have completed the firmware update properly. Now our current version is 1.04. So friends, if you like the video, you must like and share and subscribe and stay with us. Thank you.